Scientists have discovered a new lizard species in Peru. The country's National Conservation Agency said on Tuesday. The new species, which is called Lialemus virginte, was found in the Peruvian Andes at an altitude of 4,500 meters, 14,700 feet. The lizard's head is dark gray, and females have pale yellow eyelids. Subscribe.